Hello, this is just a little test on the laser, the 500 Pro mini laser or carbon machine. Then I don't know much about it, we're just checking it out, make sure it works. I like the fact that you can actually see right there. The red is where the laser is already been, and the black is what is left. So it tells you where it's at. Also, when you send an image right there, when you click that, it'll show you where is the laser or what the position of the laser is or will be. And so you can control your surface where you're going to be printing or carving with a laser. I think it's a very good laser so far. You have to learn how to send new images to it. Letters, whatever you want to carve. I haven't checked anything round or nothing important yet. This right here is carving onto, it just finished, it's carving to on a piece of pine, which is really soft, and there's got to be a way to control that. I printed something else before, but I think the material is kind of soft and it's not sanded. I just cut a piece of wood and throw it in there, not even holding it. I'll show you. And make sure you protect your eyes when you're dealing with this kind of stuff. Okay, that is, you can see it's got grooves on it. Okay. It's kind of trying to print, but depending on the depth of the wood, like the grain, like it's got sole marks and stuff. So that's why it doesn't really look like that, I wanted to say. Because you can see where the laser misses or something because of the depth, I believe. The surface is not flat, so it's going in the same strength and I guess just have to be a better piece of wood to carve a little better or increase the capacity or the power of the laser or something like that. Or to me, mainly is make sure it's a clean piece of wood and it's sanded and it's flat, because when it's not flat, it kind of misses. It goes with less power with the other depth of the wood. And this is probably what's happening here. All right.